Years ago, when I got into the technology space, I believed that many of the startups I was going to work with were going to change the world. But what I realized very quickly is that the world was not ready for these startups, and these startups were not ready for the world. But today in 2017, I think these are different times, and I think we need these companies to go out there and make the world a better place, because the world needs it as well.